fucking pull over and throw up for now, perro.
Nah, for real? They're gonna listen. She's like, eh, what the fuck? You throw up, dog? We are right away. See what happens, homie? You wanna drink till 4 in the morning, dog, pushing 40.
No, I'm still right here. What's up, Ratchet?
Hey, who comes to the blog in boxers, dog? What's up with you? You just posted like it ain't nothing, dog.
There's not even no bolts there either.
Yeah, there is, but I'm like,
ah. What's up with the homie? Shout out to him.
Perro. At least do some squats, my boy.
Nah, I'm hurting right now. Fool, he's low, dog.
Let me see the pierna. Let me see the deer legs.
The baby deer legs.
That's a fucking rhino fine.
Look, you fucking palito ass motherfucker.
Hey, come on, dude. Get in.
She's gonna call Bella. She's like, come pick me up. They're being mean. You got him. You're gonna hit him.
Oh my god, this fucking bitch.
Who's that?
Yeah.
What happened?
It's all bad right now. What you got? What happened, dick?
Nah, I'm my boy. I feel sick, dog.
You still in your boxers? I'm still in my boxers. You still in your boxers, dick?
I'm still in my boxers.
Hey, fool.
What is your hey, what the list of the card?
What you think about this, fool, Alyssa?
That shit
smells
like alcohol. That shit
woke
my ass up.
Well,
that's not
rotten,
dude.
Yeah.
Had it in the fridge. Sick-ass 12
beer.
Where's the ice at, though? Let's put it back in the ice.
One of
those. So where are we at?
East Loves.
So where are we at?
The second annual toy drive. Hood race.
Where are we at?
Second annual toy drive.
Where are we at?
Second annual toy drive.
So where are we at? Where are we at?
I'm eating.
So where are we at?
Mm-hmm.
Where are we at? So where are we at?
That's your mom.
So we're right here at the second annual toy drive for the city of East LA. Got all the homies right now setting up. Having a little breakfast real quick.
The homies is a fucking early bird. No one else is, dog.
He's what, G?
Hey, why?
Can't nobody fuck with me. I'm like Moses on the block when he spit the Red Sea. I'm walking through the street, everybody under me. Ain't a problem I can't solve, no one ask about me. If that bitch acting up, little bro, you gotta leave.
That Paw Patrol pup.
Want that one?
Yeah.
Here you go.
That is what I wanted.
Oh, say thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Hood Rays, say thank you to Hood Rays.
Thank you.
Say Hood Rays.
Hood Rays.
Hood Rays. There we go.
No, East LA, baby. This is what we do. Doing it for the kids. This is why we're here. Kids are our future. We want to get them better with it when we're together.
That's right.
We're in now.
What's up? How you guys doing?
How you guys doing? Don't mind the homegirl. Straight out of TJ.
Yeah?
With my Boulay 49er jersey.
East LA, you know, pull up, Menick. We're about to do this toy drive, second annual. Thank you to everybody. Shout out to everybody that came through and is gonna be a part of it. But I love it because we also give back to the community. Everything is free. It's all about giving back and building that positivity with one another. So unite, unite, unite. What's up? Show love.
My brother, you're the youngest.
That's what happens when you go to the North Pole for like 7 months.
Good presents, yes sir.
Sí, porque va, donó 200 o dos ollas de tamales. Sí.
No.
We're having a toy drive right here on
Muchas gracias.
O sea, no, ya sabe.
Ahí, cuando acabes, me traes junto
con... No, sí, sí. Estoy así.
Sí, gracias, oiga.
No, ya sabes, ya sabes.
Ahí lo traemos. Gracias.
Hood race. I come for hood race only. That's it.
Bye, buddy. Merry Christmas. Bye, man.
High five.
That's awesome. See how that works? He's all full of the car. I'm like, hey, but Merry Christmas. It's for the kids.
For the kids.
Water the corner. I gotta work tomorrow at the North Pole. There'll be more cars, more people, more gifts for everybody. It's a great Christmas. Look at, well, family. I know this guy. He's not a night. He's a naughty boy.
Esto es Santa Claus, hablo español.
Universal, homie.
Lo que yo hago, me quito la foto y pongo otra camiseta.
Does she want a shirt? Would she like a shirt? What size are you, Mia?
Small.
Merry Christmas, it's for me.
Thank you, it's your birthday too.
Well, happy birthday! Thank you.
Oh, yeah, right here.
I can't see,
Sergio.
You want a shirt? It's a hood shirt.
Why you ask me?
You like a shirt?
A shirt?
No?
You skipping?
Or a lark?
Is that you're skipping? Hey, you're skipping?
You're skipping? I'm just going back for down the line. They said they want any.
I work at the North Pole. I don't run the North Pole. You know what I mean? But you guys can run the North Pole. You know what I mean?
You got any more shirts?
I do what? The Grinch? Oh man, he a grouch. Because he has no girlfriend, no job. He doesn't want to work. He's always sad. That's what he does. Hey. Hi. What's up, G? How you doing? Yeah? You behaving? You better behave. You know what I mean? Because if not, I'm not going to go get your presents. You know that? So you behave and you listen to your mommy and take care, all right? And you go to school every day. You know what I mean? Because then you got to go to work every day. We don't want to do that. You know what I mean?
Remember you brought me a present?
When? Christmas. Oh, I got you. I brought it to you on Christmas. See? You're going to get a haircut? Why not? Look, I got one. This is what we do at the North Pole when Mrs. Claus is asleep. You know what I mean? This is how I recommend you drink by yourself. Because she's around, she's gonna trip.
That's right, salute.
Noble. Refreshing.
Hey, what's up, Hood Rays? Much love having us out here. Appreciate you guys giving back to the community, man. This is big. This is big for the East Side right here. Slide through, get a haircut. Kids for free.
Where were you talking shit?
The vato don't even iron his shirt. Take pride in yourself, people.
Hey, this is what a hard worker looks like, my boy.
Take pride in yourself, people.
All he does is drive around all day. He's in the office.
He rolled out of bed and he's representing my brand.
Cracking.
How's it going?
Pretty good right here. Enjoying this heat. Beautiful day.
What up? Pull up.
What's up, Chef? How's it going today?
What's going on, brother? All right. He's making it happen for the kids, man.
Hey, put your work, huh? Put your work.
Well, I've been working, homie.
You know? Sweat, don't. Thank you. It's all right. I choked on it already.
What's up, man? Not right here.
Gotta keep the bug warm,
my boy. Hey, he wants
that book.
I know.
Open that book. It's a book with all his.
I'm gonna keep it though. I'm gonna keep it. I just don't wanna take him. I'm telling you.
It was for the kids.
It was for the kids.
It was for the toy driver.
I'm a kid. I'm a fucking kid,
homie.
That's good.
That's good.
Potato for a shirt for the homie.
Who's a big fan though?
Yeah.
What's cracking? It's early as fuck in the morning, right?
Too early.
Fucking chin. We got Jenny's brother's car wash today. You know, we got the privilege to fucking pay for full fucking funeral, so we gotta make new car washes in the hood, raise money off the homies out, you know?
Except BBT.
Except, hell yeah, we accept BBT for sure. I would like to monthly subscribe to some EBT if you guys got it.
For sure. The
monthly subscriptions over here, I'm willing to pay. Nah, but we're gonna start this off by saying, fuck Chris.
Fucking skinny ass pizza. Shoo!
Wiggity, wiggity, wiggity whack. Shee!
I hear the homie likes to go half. You know what I do? Likes to go half on everything.
Well, you know what I do?
Bills,
I try.
Rent,
I try myself to sleep, dog. Cereal.
Insurance, groceries, even his own fucking underwear, dog.
Just because the homie ain't got a relationship or his mom don't pungle for his patio, dog.
Hey, it's still so what, homie, dog?
That's why he gets to buy fancy art.
Supporting the homies, dog.
Hey, what's up with Chin's perverted ass right here, though, fool? What's up with them butt cheeks right there, fool?
It's not butt cheeks.
You just rub it when you get nervous? Or what?
It's not butt cheeks. Pull it out, fool. Pull it out.
Puts it in there, like
some nuts.
What's cracking? What's cracking? Wakey, wakey, hands out the snakey, wakey, homie.
Perro, iron your shirt, homie.
Hey, fool. I did, my boy.
Hey, I thought I
earned
you,
bro. I'm
gonna get relaxed. She's gonna do some TikTok shit right now.
You're gonna take out the fucking packs like that? Let's see if it works. Yeah, TikTok came through.
Excuse me. I told her to bring a chair so she can sit down on
it. The steam room? You thought that was a fucking drone, huh, fool? It was just my hands, homie. What's up, fool?
Ready?
You ready?
Tyler.
What was that?
Explain the food, shit.
Right here? Okay, I'm gonna let you go. It's a little secret. Yellow?
Secret?
Bacon.
Wait, we can stop it.
Oh, hold the fuck up.
The homie's giving a tutorial, so relax.
It's coming down the fucking line. Right here? Yeah. Bacon?
Ooh, you gotta pick them up and show them, huh?
Ooh!
Bacon. 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 Sausage. Sausage, like the other one. Yeah. Chorizo. Fuck it. Looks like my homie. You know what I mean?
I got the chorizo for you.
That's it, fool. Okay. Cut it off.
Yeah. No. We're gonna eat now.
Show the audience. What you get? Sausage?
You know, barro.
Sausage?
Can't go wrong with that, homie. A little sausage in the morning.
To get you up and get the...
Yeah, it's like heroin, my boy.
Just to get the body working.
Open it. Would you do the honors? Take a little smell. Yeah. Give it a little sazzle. Not too much. You don't want to give it too much because you'll take away from the aroma of the burrito.
Got him.
Oh, cool. You blacked it, homie. Damn.
You got me.
Go for East Side burritos, baby.
That's all we need. Not too shit.
What I mean is the commitment, the relationships that we build, the things that we get to do for each other, you know what I mean? Genuinely and honestly. The bonds that we get to create. This is our LA. This is like genuine support for one another as brothers and sisters. And it's wrapped around maturity. And it's only because of our spirituality and our growth that we're able to do this stuff.
Shout out to the homies, Chris. We're finally doing something at any event. Right here. Yeah, papa. Know where you are, my boy.
I've been waiting the whole life for
this. Okay, know where you are. You break your back, come on.
Oh, shit, mean hura. There's a meat cop right there. Right, shooting the new drop. Hey. You got the new sweatsuit drops right here with the homies.
This is after 5 o'clock, just so you know, just court purposes.
So what are we doing?
What's cracking, bro? We doing a video real quick for this new drop.
A little behind the scenes right here, behind the scenes. That should look hard as fuck.
truck.
Hey, so we're gonna start off at.
That's when you guys are gonna kick it off.
Okay.
Since you don't have the song on your phone?
Nah, I'll get like the behind the scenes right here.
Try not to let them see.
Well, I'm gonna be behind the car the whole time. The homie already needed a fucking water break.
But didn't it work?
That's right.
So I haven't worked out like this in a while.
Yeah, start like where the truck's at.
Remember, it's like a real just, you're just grinding, you're moving. But like do some like big like,
you know, like not turns, but just kind of like,
but kind of go with the song, you'll hear the vibe.
And then like you in the front, it's gonna be a lot of you. Just kind of look like look like, not too much, but kind of like you're like mugging a little bit, you know what I mean?
Like you're looking at everyone's door, there's no way. Little by little. Luna, give him a thumbs up and you're ready.
I'm almost hit the door.
I know, dude, that clip again, you almost hit the door.
Alright, that was a good workout right there. I'm out of breath.
So, hey. The movement right now for this one, también, look side to side, like y'all keeping trucha and shit like that. You know what I mean? When you're keep swerving though.
Slow down a little bit, fool. Let us know when you're good, Luna.
We're good now. Now I'm gonna go halfway.
Get you okay. Passing by.
Okay.
And then the lady with the dog, she's right there, so we can get that too. Robin.
It's because the ice cream truck's gonna be in a different spot now, so I want it to go away.
Oh, they're gonna pass you like this. Just pass them, pass them.
What up, dog? Savage Glow, right? It's Low, shooting for Hood Rays. Shout out all the homies from Hood Rays and shit, you know?
That motherfucker looks like a beast, fool.
Dude, it's okay, boy.
This is the secret.
That fool looks hard, like he looks mean like that, fool.
You can even make a bark.
Fool, shut up. You're making shit complicated. Yeah? I want to see it.
Make sure you get his red rocket. You're just hanging out, huh?
The homie knows, the homie got the win.
A huevo.
One, two, three.
Follow.
Get a little closer.
Shut up. You're doing too much. You're doing too much.
They're going to look too spread apart.
Hey. He has to listen to her. He has to.
Shit.
He starts to hump me, I'm going to just eat.
Anybody? Alright.
Yeah.
You look here, like that way. You look this way. You look from over here.
Hey, the dog didn't even.
One, two, three.
Right here, shooting the video. We got the first scene, the intro, done. Now we're getting the whole middle part of the video done, and then we're about to get the outro over there at the car wash. You can see my eyes look all fucking inflated. I'm tired. Nah, but this new drop. Check it out. This shit's gonna be This shit's gonna be released. Hold on, check this out.
Movie side to side too, or just like
this? This is done. That's how you can kind of do it in a movie, bro. Action.
New drop, check that shit out. Make sure you pop it. Sweatsuits and t-shirts available.
Hey, haven't had a beer. For court purposes only.
So what are we doing, fool? You think we got it or what? Nah, fuck you.
Yeah, hell yeah.
You think we got it or what?
Hey! Are you talking like that for court purposes or what?
Yeah, for sure we got this shit, honestly. Right here, that fool right there?
Get the little homie.
Who's a man right there?
Cheese!
Where's that? No, don't get me.
What's up?
You ready?
What's dang, you got the Hood Rays jacket?
By accident, she wasn't even gonna bring
wait,
a jacket.
I got the chain, look. Oh yeah, it looks so good.
Let me
good.
See the chain.
Sheesh.
Say what's up, fool?
Sorry.
Thanks. Shit, where did my phone?
www.hrls.com.
Hey, homie, you gonna get pregnant once. You know, you fuck them, they can't get any pregnanter. Here, fuck it. What up, my mom?
Let us know.
No, no, I'm gonna let you guys know right now, and I mean this from the fucking bottom of my heart. The commitment is real with all you. All you in this car, you guys are my fucking family. You guys are part of my future. Everything that we create going forward is for us. I want to see you guys fucking win. I want everybody in this fucking car to look at each other and know that we're all going to win together.
Don't get me pumped up. Don't get me pumped up.
That's right. That's where I'm feeling.
And we learn each other more and more, and that's how we feed off.
You ever heard a coyote scream? Because you ain't going to hear it from me.
Hey, you got to do the warrior scream.
That's right, hey, fool. All of you. Hold on. Damn, my boy can't make that. Good morning.
Aftermath.
You look all nappy, homie.
Oh, look, wait.
Oh, shit, where do you go? Always behind the pole. Oh, it's a Kirkland? Hold on, look at mine.
Oh, I don't even see it.
To a new year. Same me? Nah.
Let them know this is the second part of the video, so let them know what we're doing.
Second part?
So it's like next day.
I'm fucked up already.
Fucking lying ass.
Fucking up my video, homie.
Hey, fool, I'm not in it yet.
Fuck you. I don't want that.
Nah, I said grab it so I can.
Hey, you should mix that peanut butter shit in the buzz bar.
I mix everything.
No.
Fuck no.
It's even on the big screen. That's good though.
You gotta hit that shit, Cole.
Camera.
Yeah.
You're next. Get the camera.
I didn't have to ever stop you.
Right after I got my DUI.
Yeah, I was gonna say same fuck.
So it was like, you know how they have the coffee shots?
Similar. You would've known.
She'll be so mad at this when I post it. Damn, for open your mouth.
Color can.
Damn! Got a little big bite.
We should have took two of the bowls. We should have brought two. I just sat there for a bit and then it went away.
Why pretend when you can actually just do it for once now?
Here we are. So, Bruce, what do you got going on today?
At the Hood Rays event right here. I don't even know what it's called. What is it called?
Night of the Blacks again.
So, where we at?
God damn.
Damn, my boy. We're at the Night of the Blacks again.
Where we at?
Night of the Blacks again.
We're at the Night of the Blacks again.
Look how packed it is. So, where we at?
We are Night of the Blacks again, right here repping Hood Rays.
Where we at?
I am not the father, I swear to God.
Hello!
I'm like,
hold on.
You can enjoy it, dog.
Hello. Sorry, Mom.
Oh, shit.
He has a belly button for you, dog.
Oh, my wallet.
Oh shit, you getting nervous.
My bad. Free man. Thank you.
Check his hair. Nah, that guy's skinny. That guy's skinny, he ain't shit. We could've hit him.
Shut the fuck up. Pick him up.
Don't listen to this.
Pick him up. Nah, shit.
Sprit.
Oh. Squat, cough. Re-grip.
This is my dick.
I have an iron dick.
That's gonna take a minute, dog.
It's a lot of cuerpo,
yeah,
pedo.
It's a lot of body.
It's a lot of creases, my boy. You can fucking stack all kinds of shit.
Get the finger. Get the pinky.
And it's only been 2 minutes.
I know it has a. All right, get one to the homie.
Are they on fire?
Yeah.
Fuck the Cowboys. Hey, and fuck Chance. He's right there.
Fuck the Rams.
You right here at Night of the Blacks again at the carnival, all the shit going on here with Hood Rays, you know?
Chilling.
Bro, come on, man. We raising the motherfucking hood, man. You know what's good. We hanging out like a fat bitch's stomach. Who wanna run it? Come on, big dog.
Happy New Year!
Ray!
Happy New Year!
Hey, 2024 all year, no Thanksgiving. Grinding, don't stop.
Wake up.
Hey, what's up, LA? How you guys doing, man? You guys feeling good? Hey, what's up, LA? Make some motherfucking noise. Huh? Hey, really quick. Hey, good. Yeah, hey, shout out to Hood Rays.
Fucking bitches been with Hollis in the city of the Padres. Eating beans with no Palis. Homie, ya tu sabes. If I get too tipsy, I'ma do a llave. With the rent so high, can't get mad if I get high. I'm a real marijuana till the day that I die. Dude, I get behind me, fuck them, they can't kill my high. Give this bitch my 45, she gon' tuck it in her thighs. I don't mean to brag, but I got 10K on my neck. Another 10 on the way from the GT check.
Getting calls from the pen like grief, much respect. Don't let up off the gas, keep your foot on they neck.
I was hopping off the bus with shackles on my waist. Now I'm hopping off of planes with tats on my face. Got my lawyer on the line just in case I catch a case. Sitting in court high with a smile on my face. If I ain't an SD, I'm probably somewhere out of state.
Checking trap, getting money for real, staying out the way. Look, a lot of homies hate, I know why, cause they broke. Plus I got a lot of bitches like my homie hating low.
Hey. These fools ain't from the set. Hell nah, they hella goofy. Banging on the internet, but in real life they spooky. Imitating what they seen in a movie. Fool, you ain't a killer, you just high off a pookie. I know they hating cause I'm riding out my